Hello and welcome to my podcast this month. I have the honor of interviewing Summer Howard. She has created a mediation center in Boulder, Colorado. And one of the things she works with is helping people prepare for mediation, people who are going through divorce and really want the end result to be that they stay focused on being good parents. So part of being prepared for mediation, working on your mental state, finding the team that you need to surround yourself. That's all of what we're going to be talking about in our interview. So listen up and see if we can answer any of your questions about going through the divorce process. Look forward to seeing you there.